This pasta is made with no cheese. The secret ingredient is pumpkin, along with lots of minced garlic. Start by cooking dallolo pasta in a pot of salted water and make sure to save that water. Then cook the garlic with pumpkin and whisk in that pasta water, some cream, and you can season with salt, pepper, and nutmeg. Add the cooked pasta on top and look how creamy and cheesy that looks. I just can't believe it.